Y'all, if you can't fucking hear me, you can suck my dick.
If the audio quality is bad, that's because it is, and I can't find my fucking mic piece.
You can eat my dick. I don't know. Anyway, yeah, so I'm about to start recording.
See, if you unplug it.
I'm not fucking charging you. Oh my god! Yo, I'm dying right now. Do you eat mayonnaise sandwiches?
Do you eat mayonnaise sandwiches?
Oh my god, bruh.
Yes. Do you eat mayonnaise sandwiches? Yes. Do you eat mayonnaise sandwiches? Oh god. That question,
man. What is the question? Oh.
Do you eat mayonnaise sandwiches?
Yes.
Do you eat mayonnaise sandwiches? Oh god. That question, man.
What is the question?
Do you eat mayonnaise sandwiches?
Oh my yes. God.
Question,
man. What is the question?
Mayonnaise sandwich.
Yeah.
No, my throat hurts. My throat
you
hurts.
Fuck. Anyway, hi, bitches. We're gonna play
Fortnite today. I recently got like 2 doves on this fucking game randomly, so
you know, we about to fuck some people.
Yeah, we about to fuck with people in this fucking game. Like a motherfucking...
You know, I don't know. Anyway, yeah, so I've been
getting good at this game, you know what I'm saying?
You know?
But right now, I'm about to wear this thing just to... Because I just oiled my shit.
Getting all of the tings. All of the tings.
I'm about to fucking...
I don't ever
record in the daytime, so this is why I have so much energy.
Well, I don't record in the
daytime anymore, like I used to. But I used to.
I don't know.
Maybe it's this coffee, like, I don't know.
God!
Damn!
I don't know why
I have this I don't know why I have all this energy. I don't know where it's coming from. I'm about to come. Fuck.
You know that we have the motorboat.
And I'm about to go, but
I don't know why.
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah.
No. If it's a baby, throw it up. Hey, bitch. Bitch, I'm about to go and suck his Yeah! Alright, we gotta lock in. I have to lock the fuck in. I've been playing this game really well so far in this season. I committed treason. I'm gonna shut up. This game has been really easy, though. Like,
it's maybe because I'm not
streaming. I feel like every time I don't stream, I just get really good out of nowhere.
But I have this specific loadout I have
now because nobody, you know, brings me low health anymore, so.
You know, I got this specific loadout I use.
You know.
I can't wait to use this.
I'm about to fuck it. And I've been watching a lot of gun movies, so that's probably helped. It just helped on my accuracy. I won actually, and I watched John Wick before I won. Like before I played the game, I watched John Wick, and then I won directly after that. I was playing like John Wick the whole fucking night. It was crazy.
But I got
okay. So first game I won, I fucking got like I don't know 11, 12 kills, 13,
and then the second time I won. I don't know why it's still surprising.
So, like, I don't get it. And I've noticed too, like waiting to get kills until they come to you helps.
So I used to be running up on everybody just trying to get kills. But I've also been reconning people more.
Like I feel like that's been the reason.
I've been winning a lot too. Because I know where people are and I can expect them. And I've been playing
regular solos.
For like the first time in
a while. You know, it's like that's probably the main reason. I can't get a fucking assault rifle, bro.
Come try your luck.
Come try me. Fuck me.
Try me. I want you to. He's in that. He's over there. I mean, that's kind of like clear to tell. He's right there. I just need a fucking
assault rifle, bro. That's all I need. Like, literally, that's all I want. Assault rifle, and I'm good.
I haven't been using this
too much, but like, I don't know. It's a good killing tactic. I fuck with it. It's not like any hate or nothing. I don't hate the fucking shit as much as I did with the fucking
What did I hate? The
Spider-Man things at the first beginning of the moments? I don't know. Or the Attack on Titan shit. That was the most annoying shit.
This shit fired, I don't know.
Five? Sorry. That was just oddly sexual. Anyway, sorry, my sister just called me.
My city just called me.
I wish I had another device to fucking record on so that I could just take calls during the recording session and without having to end the fucking recording. You know, it's like, it'd be great. 2 months, bro. 2 months. And then that shit's over with, you know? I'm getting my phone fixed in 2 months, bro. I can tell you. Like, nigga, I'm gonna be using that phone so much in, well, 2 months or 1 month. I don't know yet. Because if I get a job, I can easily pay for it to get fixed.
And then if I don't...
And, well, I'm going to get a job. I just don't know when.
If it doesn't happen anytime soon,
I'll wait till September and get my phone fixed with my birthday money.
But I'm supposed to be getting killed.
It's not talking, so I'm going to shut up. I'm going to shut up because I'm supposed to be getting killed and not talking. You're probably mad because I'm talking and not getting killed. But I'm talking so that I can talk. I'm going to shut up.
I was gonna cover the window.
I just don't fucking feel like it.
I'm gonna go back and take Brutal Bastin. Bastin?
I still have no fucking idea how to fucking say this dumbass place.
I hope they never take this place out.
Well, I kinda do. Sometimes I feel like they should take this place out. Then again, though, I don't know. This is like the only place I land just about.
They check out the one place I was playing at.
So that's some bullshit.
Yeah. We move. I'm about to move on his dick. That's insane. I haven't even really
played this game as much. I just recently started playing it like this week. Not even. So.
I really want to shoot him. It's fucking good.
Yeah, I've recently just started playing like this week. I'm already like level 12 or whatever. But, yeah.
It's crazy. Level 12 in a week is crazy. Like I literally
played this most of the time while we were on vacation. If you guys don't know, I went on vacation. And that's why I've been gone for like a week, two,
three maybe. I don't know. But I went
Friday and I came back like
the bitch is going from go.
She goes, let me fully go. I don't even know what I just said. Okay. I'm supposed to be getting killed. Bro.
Someone please shoot.
At me or something? Or near me? Or
above me or below me? Yeah, you can shoot below. That's insane. The fuck? I don't need to look at the camera,
but every time it's so goddamn funny how I just look at the camera and go,
say some stupid shit. That's what I'm gonna say. My dick's still going up. Damn. Damn.
Pussy boy. I'm gonna give him this pussy. What? I'm gonna give him
this pussy. That's insane. You're not going anywhere.
Like, bro, get down, my nigga. Like, goddamn, bro. You're not going anywhere. It's like, fuck.
Where the fuck did you go?
Little faggot. What?
My nigga, bro. Where? He really thinks he's hiding.
He really thinks he's hiding from somebody. I'm still gonna kick your ass and eat it.
What I just said. Actually, I'm taking this. This gun is fucking fire, so.
I'm gonna eat it.
What the fuck? I don't know what I just said. I'm gonna just get up here. So that he sees me. Like, nigga, where are you at,
bro? This is why I don't fuck with, like, fake. That's crazy.
I don't know where the fuck he's at. Get fucked in that booty, bitch. I'm not gonna be, fuck.
What? Yo. Yo.
I don't know how you got it.
You gotta die with all that shit.
Nah, my nigga.
If it's smoke, let it be smoke then. What you building for? I ain't building. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna build off his dick. I don't have any mass left. Oh, this is bullshit.
You would get killed, bitch.
For fucking with me, man. No, I don't get that. We're not running today. I hope you know that.
Oh, stop fucking running.
I need your pussy here. What the fuck? I'm not gonna lie. I'm about to just go in here and heal. Like, they ignore me anyway.
I can't get one kill. I cannot get one. They won't let me.
It's like, they won't let me show my skill off, but promise, I got some, bro. Every single one of their buttholes. That's insane. That's...
Yo.
I have to stop saying this shit. People actually don't think I'm gay. It's like, I have to stop. They outside fighting while I'm in here healing and shit, you know?
I don't have any mats.
I need to.
Something go to go. That fucking Tory Lanez there is stuck in my. What are you building for? You ain't gonna die in a minute.
Like, bro, I need to eat my dick. Oh my god, why are you building? Like, my nigga, for real. Straight up. Straight up. Effing go hit him in his booty butt.
It hit him in his booty.
That was a shit game. I'm not gonna lie. The whole layout is just shit. This is what happens if I play in the morning. This is the fucking shit that happens. They always treat me like a dirty little nick. That's insane.
Bro.
I haven't bought the battle pass just because it's dog shit, you know? I don't need it, bro. I'm not even gonna play the game as much as I think I am in like a week, so. And plus, I can get to fucking level 100, like, without the battle pass. So it's like, and when I hit level 100, I'm gonna buy the battle pass. That's insane. That's insane. It's like, what the fuck? That's insane.
It's fucking stupid. I might do that, though.
I'm not gonna lie. I might actually do that. And just, like, max out, you know? That actually would be fun to do. I'm not gonna lie. I've never done that before. But I might fucking. I got really good at hitting the drill. That's not what it's called. Getting sturdy. Y'all can't see it, but. Yeah. I fucked up. I did it in a fucking, in a big ass area. So I got really good. I just can't show you now because my dick's too small.
What?
I was in my room. It was a bunk bedroom. And it was the main bunk bedroom. And I slept in that. And that's what I got sturdy in. If you don't believe me, there's literally a clip in my documentary on Getting with Ori coming soon. Of me getting sturdy. So if you don't believe me, you know, you can see at least from the waist up, I didn't record my footwork because that's not what the fucking point of the fucking doc is, you know. But that it's like in the credits of the second documentary.
So that's a little spoiler.
Teaser. I don't even know what I just made. Noise whore. I'm a noise whore. I haven't literally landed anywhere else except this place, and I've been getting good luck. The last game doesn't count. The last game does not count. Baby, I was never knocked out. I don't wanna play, I wanna take the chisel now. Can I tell you something? I just hope you never tell. Said you was a devil, I meant to say you was a 10. I don't wanna do this shit again, not again. Do this shit again, not again. This thing is living, getting out of bed. That's such a good song, man. I started listening to it again recently. That shit was a banger. Well, it still is. I'm just saying, like, back in my day, I'm not 90, nigga, like, you know. Back in my day, though, you know, when I used to listen to it a lot, like, a lot, you know. It was, bro, that motherfucker was heat, bro. No, I'm gonna shut up.
I can tell you're not a fan.
Listen, baby, it's a Lamborghini, not a Benz.
I don't want to find one.
I was never not there. I'm interested again. Oh, my gigabyte. My gigabytes? I don't know what you said.
Listen, baby, it's a Lamborghini, not a Benz. Penis. The fuck? Listen, baby, it's a Lamborghini, not a Benz. I'm not gonna stop singing this. Baby, it's a Lamborghini, not a Benz. Oh, this is
the perfect place to be.
Literally, this is perfect, bro. I was never not there.
I'm gonna say you was a 10. I don't wanna do this shit again, not again. Listen, baby, it's a Lamborghini, not a Benz. That's how it would be if Indian was on this. I have to stop making this joke. It's so old. It's such a fucking old joke, bro. You don't even talk like that no more. Well, he does, actually. I'm not gonna say that.
Listen, baby, this Lamborghini not a
Benz. You're not gonna kill me. I don't know why you're trying. Bitch.
Bitch! You flapjack pancake!
No, come here, you fucking pancake.
He's not this way. No, he is. Whoa, you fucking nigger!
Listen, baby, this is a Lamborghini, not a Benz. Girls be coming around looking for love, it's not here.
Anytime you hit me, I was never not there. I don't wanna do this shit again, not again. Listen, baby, it's a Lamborghini, not a Benz.
I don't even get the time to fuck you on the weekends. Anytime you pull up on me, baby, it's a CJ. I don't wanna fight, I wanna fuck you in Chanel. At least you can never tell me that I'm not real. How you telling everybody, calling it a secret? Yeah, I know they wanna score on me, I'm playing defense.
Alright, that made it better. You, if you're angry at anything in life, you play some fucking A Boogie with the Hoodie Secrets and you turn off, my nigga, like, you know?
Especially Fortnite.
Like, you gonna have to, you know, you gonna have to. I'm gonna play for a damn hour, is my plan. I'm gonna need some shit to turn up to, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna need some shit to put in my ass.
Shut up. I can tell you're not a fan.
Listen, baby, this is a Lamborghini, not a Benz.
I don't even get the time to fuck you on the weekends.
Anytime you pull up on me, baby, it's a secret. I don't want to fight. I want to fuck you, Chanel. At least you can never tell me that I wasn't there. At least you can never tell me that I'm not real. How you telling everybody calling it a secret? Y'all know the one to score on me, I'm playing defense. My nigga stay away from the Jakes. My nigga stay away from the Jakes. My nigga stay away from...
Alright, I'm gonna
actually show y'all my true skill and shut the fuck up. Because I had to suck a dick. I don't know where all my luck went. I was playing fire at McQueenie, bro. McQueenie is the fucking vacation house we went to. I don't know how I'm losing that. I don't. Shut the fuck up. It's like, damn. You N-word. Oh, come on. Is there someone on me? No. At least my controller stopped fucking around and ate my dick.
My nigga, what?
What?
Ooh!
I have to shut up. I'm sorry, I was just screaming right there.
Penis in my butt.
At least you can never tell me that I wasn't there for my dick.
Penis!
Penis in my butt! Please put the penis in my butt. Penis in my butt. Penis in my butt. I'm dead.
I hate how I'm dying like this.
Or getting shot up like this easily.
Like, it's some custard shit. I got rich and threw
away all of my margins. Come on.
My nigga, stay with me. Stay away from me. That's insane.
Boobies in my butt. Boobies in my butt. Boobies are in my butt. There you go. That's what, well, that helps. What did I just say? Okay, someone's about to pull up on me again.
I fucking knew it!
Like, I died to a default, my nigga. Like, who the fuck is you looking at? Like, shut up. Sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Like, I can't say that after I did it. It's like, what the fuck?
Now, I'm
locking in. I'm locking in. I'm about to eat his dick.
To tell you not a fan, I just tripped over a motherfucking man. I'm about to fuck him in the booty if I die again. I'm about to hit the fucking recording if I die again. I ain't gonna die again. I'm about to fuck him with. I'm the one out here because they play like a fucking bitch. If you wasn't dumb, I meant to say you was a 10. I don't wanna do this shit again, not again. I don't wanna do this shit again, not again. Listen, baby, it's 11 eating out of this. I don't even get to fuck you on the weekends. Anytime you put up on me, baby, it's a secret. I don't wanna fight, I wanna fuck you in Chanel. At least you can never tell me that I'm not real. How you telling everybody calling it a secret? Yeah, I know you wanna score me, I'm playing defense. Stay away from the fakes. My niggas stay away from the jakes. Heard them talking about they wanna put my name on the plate, but I ain't one.
I just hope you niggas wear a hoodie when the rain comes, motherfucker.
I'm sorry, I have.
official, I'm the same one. They been telling me I fell off since I came up. Baby girl, it's in your way.
They been telling me that I fell off before I came up. Motherfucker. I'ma eat that booty butt. What the fuck?
I'm the only one to yell about eating someone's ass out. Can you fucking move out my damn way, you faggot? I'm about to peel up his dick. I didn't mean to do that. Like, why did I make that noise?
I told you wear a hoodie.
You ain't listening. Fuck, nigga.
Said you was a dub, I meant to
say you was a 10. I don't want to do this shit again, man. Not again. Nope. Not again. I'm gonna fuck him in a business. That's insane.
Shut your fucking mouth. You keep talking and shit. I don't have any. I'm about to die.
I'm gonna probably call it too. Like, I'm gonna be about to die. I'm not dying to another default. It's not fucking happening, bitch. It's not happening. Bro. I'm gonna call you a bitch. I'm gonna call you a slut. I'm gonna call you a whore. You got to do, motherfucker. I don't know where that came from. I'm not gonna lie to you. It's just like, I don't know why I just said that.
Fuck you.
Eat my dick. Okay, I have to chill out. I can't really chill out, though. I'm about to fuck. I have to stop. I have to stop actually talking. Niggas been telling me I fell off since I came up. Pussy, nigga. Now it's time to show out. Fuck, nigga. Now it's... I said show out and I missed my first. I'm gonna shoot myself in the face. I got rich and threw away on my bar gelling. Fuck, nigga. My bar gelling. that's about what I said. But what? I don't want to do this shit again, not again. Listen, baby, this is a Lamborghini, not a Benz. Fuck, nigga. I'm gonna put my dick in. What the fuck? I don't have to talk about my dick. It's too long. That's insane. I'ma shut my fucking mouth before I get fucked in it. Listen, baby.
It's a Lamborghini, not a Benz.
Wear a hoodie. Wear a hoodie. Yeah, should have been wearing a hoodie. Now I'ma fuck you in a hoodie. I am wearing a hoodie. That's insane. I don't know what I just said.
Okay, yeah.
Show forth then, slot nigga. Show forth. Where you at?
Give me it! I want
the blood. Nigga, I'ma eat it. I'ma eat that bitch. The battle. Fuck, nigga. I'm coming to take your health and his, little pussy ass nigga. Last pussy. I'm gonna show up. Show up.
Where you at?
Pull up. Nah, ain't no fucking hiding, bitch.
Give me that dick.
I have to stop missing. Like, that's my fucking problem. I keep missing. How's that little jockey dick? What? I have to chill. I actually gotta chill.
Yeah.
What's the fucking word now? Little niggers.
Well, I have to chill. I have to chill.
I don't trust. Because every time I start to stand still, somebody wants to come by and fuck me in my butt. I don't know what I just said. I don't know what I just said.
It's true. I have to shut up. Like, nigga's been telling me I fell off since I came up. Dumbass whore. I'm coming for you. I'm coming on you and for you. I have to shut up.
I'm
gonna shut up.
I'm gonna just shut my fucking mouth. Alright? I heard something. I just heard something. If somebody pulls up on me when I just took this, I swear to God.
I swear to God.
Even want the damn thing. I'm just gonna kill him just because I want to. You know? He's like, and he's probably standing still with his old dumbass. I have to go all the way over there to get it. I ain't never ran from beef. The fuck? I don't know who you think I am. Bitch boy. I'm a fucking.
Cause I swear I just saw. Listen, baby, this is a Lamborghini, not a
Benz. Shut up.
Alright, he's right there, bro. He's about to get fucked. Fuck. He's about to get
fucked and slow through. Holy shit. I'm about to get fucked in mine. I have to stop talking.
Niggas wear a hoodie when it rains. I just hope you niggas don't think you're really stainless.
I'm thinking of that one.
Like, do you eat mayonnaise sandwiches? Alright. What the fuck are you, bitch ass nigga?
I can't.
Stop thinking about it now, bro.
Oh my god.
Fucking your
booty. That's insane. Okay, lock in, bro. We're gonna take my shit serious. That's what you gotta tell yourself. You ain't taking it serious enough. You need to lock in. Bitch ass boy.
Oh, dumbass bitch. Oh, black boy. Oh,
black ass bitch.
Piece of shit whore, bitch. That's insane. That's all the shit I say to myself.
I swear to God. Like, whenever I'm not locked in enough, bro. You bitch ass faggot. I swear to God, bro. I got the wrong goddamn gun, but it's okay because I'm still gonna use it. Yeah, I'm still gonna use this gun.
Shoot up another. John Morant.
Shot a dick in and hit his face.
Alright, lock in. Watch your bitch ass boy. Dumbass bitch.
Anytime you hit me, I was never knocked out. Thank you.
simply pain loss. That's all it is, bro. Like, I'm just...
I'm halfway to fucking insane, bro.
Again, Hi, this is Mike.
I was just calling to see if that job that you offered was still available.
Yes. The security guard.
I will take anything.
This place was huge in the 80s with the kids. They shut it down years ago. The owner's just not ready to let it go.
I will work and you will sleep.
I understand.
All you have to do is keep your eyes on the monitor.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's, where fantasy and fun come to life.
You must be a security guard.
Can I
help you, officer?
Have you met them yet?
Met who?
Them. Technically, they're animatronics.
What do they want?
They
want
to make her animatronics.
What do they want?
They want to make her like them.
Baby! Tell me how to stop them.
It's too late.
Great fucking Kenshin, bro.
No.
Why do I always get the weirdo? Where to?
Fuck you.
Bitch.
My dad's coming at 3.
I'm about to pee on his dick. I gotta pack the rest of my shit. He's coming at 3. I'm about to suck some dick. That's insane.
Do you eat mayonnaise, sir?
Imagine just eating a mayonnaise sandwich.
Bro. I'm crying, bro. You eat mayonnaise sandwiches.
I actually can't.
Oh my god. Holy fuck, dick in my butt. What? Anyway, Corey is in the motherfucking trailer.
The motherfucking trailer.
For the FNAF movie, bro. Yeah.
So, you know, Twitch. I'm about to see if Dante or Kai is live. Agent's live. Bruh, I'm about to suck some dick right now. Like, I'm about to eat some dick. Okay, I'm gonna shut up. Do you eat mayonnaise sandwiches? I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
This whole
time, I'm gonna try not to laugh at it.
Do you eat mayonnaise
sandwich? I can't do it. It's too goddamn funny, bro. I really can't do it. Like, alright.
I got a question for you.
What is the question?
Do you eat mayonnaise sounds.
I can't do it. Just the thought of a mayonnaise sandwich. Oh my god, that's fucking hilarious. Why do I have three shotguns? I can't, bro. I can't. Oh my god, I can't. Eating mayonnaise sandwiches is fucking crazy. That shit is fucking insane, bro. Just like the thought of a mayonnaise sandwich, like, you don't know many people that can do it. Yeah, I'm you can't play like that in 82. I'm not gonna lie, I'm done with this fucking game.
The fuck? Do you eat mayonnaise sandwiches?
Everybody comment down below, do you eat mayonnaise sandwiches?
I can't fucking focus, bro.
Oh my god, that's hilarious. Do you eat mayonnaise sandwiches?
Yes. Do you eat mayonnaise sandwiches? I question for you.
What is the question?
Do you eat mayonnaise sandwiches?
Yes.
Do you eat mayonnaise sandwiches?
I can't, bro. I actually can't. I actually fucking can't.
Oh.
Bro, I can't anymore. I actually can't. I actually fucking can't.
The fucker. You look like a fucking Ninja Turtle.
All of this, and you get fucking
called out for eating mayonnaise.
Do you eat mayonnaise, Sal?
I would have been
dying to that shit, man. Oh my god, that was hilarious, bro. That was the laugh that I needed, bro. Oh man. Oh, bro. Yeah, man. That was some shit right there, homie. After this, y'all go eat a mayonnaise sandwich.
Report back to the
I can't. I actually fucking can't, bro. I'm about to pass out. I can't.
I don't want to fight. I want to take you to Burger King to get a mayonnaise sandwich.
I can't focus. I actually fucking can't focus.
Alright, we're gonna try not to laugh.
Alright, guys. We're about to make a protein shake. I'm about to make his ass shake. You guys don't have to enjoy it.
Do you eat mayonnaise?
I have to shut up.